You're watching the West Coast Logging Channel. Come on inside and get some logs, that is.
Alright, so we just crossed the 16 mile coming up the Joe here. I know we just did this the other day with Scott, a little after 2 o'clock. I'm headed to work. The reason I wanted to do it again was because of all the rain and snow that we got. It rained all day Thursday and all day Friday. Didn't start snowing until Friday evening. And then it turned off and got super, super cold last night and the night before. So I wanted to run the camera again this morning. Normally those guys said they don't maintain this Joe River Road, but don't seem to be too bad from that. From town up to the 16 mile, it's normally pretty good, but as soon as you go across the 16 mile, it crosses the river and gets, now the river's on the left-hand side and it's really close to the road, so normally this stretch here gets pretty nasty. I wanted to run the camera going up this morning. Just in case it was super duper nasty. towards the edge of the road. It had to have been a hunter looking over the edge of the bay. Here's another set. Goes out over the edge of the road, then comes back. Have to, I mean, that'd be the only logical reason a person would be going out over the every one of them white spots looking for any animals. Working. get this much done already. Blinding you out. Wait for him to get out of the way. We'll turn around. I kind of figured we'd go up above. It's soft, really soft. That snow. Well, like I say, it rained all day Thursday and all day Friday, and then put snow on top of it. The snow just insulated it and just made it a mess. Lights or else I would just back up out of here.
Yeah.
I am. I was just getting out of your way. Sunny today, which that ain't gonna help us out none, but hope it would be nice if there was a cloud cover all day and it was stayed about 25. That would help us out tremendously.
Stay safe, boys. Get logs. Come on.